Capitol. Airport police once again arrested a woman with a history of sneaking onto planes. 66-year-old Marilyn Hartman is back behind bars after refusing to leave O'Hare International Airport yesterday morning. Hartman had only been out of jail for 3 days just 2 weeks ago. The serial stowaway slipped past security and boarded a flight to London without a ticket. She's now being held without bond and has been ordered to go electronic monitoring and psychiatric evaluation.